at day 2 of the SheLifts retreat. We're about ready to